MX-9 at last?
Australia just relayed a message he's safe. But on Shadow Island.
Shadow Island? Off the coast of China? How in the world did Phil Corrigan ever get there?
Following a trail to drag Dorgan. But the report claims Dorgan is dead.
What else did Australian intelligence have to say?
Nothing, except that X-9's identification papers are going to be dropped for him from an Australian plane. Step on it, Ah Fong. My goose will be cooked if Nomura's agent gets away with those identification papers.
If he were in a car, Phil, he might have a chance, but not in that truck.
How did you ever get hold of that steering wheel? Well,
the driver jumped and I grabbed it.
Oh, you were lucky. The driver's dead. He's lying up the slope. Are your credentials on him?
No, the package the plane dropped must be lying around here someplace, I think.
Well, how about Noburu's other agent?
That was Bach.
Oh. Well, I'll search the dead man.
That's a good idea. I'll see if I can find my package.
Any luck? None. Except Shadow Island has one less unsavory character. How about you?
Well, at least we've accomplished something. Lucky can't hide pressure me any longer.
Yeah. Your credentials also put you on an equal footing with Nomura.
Hardly equal, Ah Fong. By killing Drag Dorgan so he couldn't tell me what he knew about 722, Nomura is still a way ahead of me.
Well, at least we can be sure the number signifies a new, big plan against the United Nations.
All the more reason why we've got to find out what that really stands for as quickly as possible. It's a cinch the Nips aren't using Shadow Island for a base just because they like it. If we can only find out...
Wait, look... You didn't forget about Bach. I did. Thanks, Phil.
Yeah, now we're even.
At least we're alive, even though I won't be as useful as before. Nomura will know I'm an agent for China now.
Yeah, and Bach will also tell her how much we don't know. We shouldn't have talked. We knew we might be followed.
Ah, but perhaps we can make use of that mistake.
Well, nothing would please me more. How?
Bach can't report what he doesn't hear. I know the dead man has a friend who might be able to tell us something. Tom Mace, the lottery runner. I want to talk to you a minute, Tom. I want to ask you about Ed Baker.
Ed, oh, yeah. What's he done now?
Got into trouble. He's dead.
Dead? I told him not to mix in with Nomura. Well, it serves him right.
Do you know what it was all about?
Well, some biggie is coming here secretly. Quite a few of the boys are going to work for him, I understand.
Oh, is this a big shot of Jeff?
Well, I wouldn't be a bit surprised with Nomura making the arrangements. Get a hold of Parker if you can find him. He'll know.
Thanks, Mace.
I wouldn't tell this to anybody but you, Ah Fong. You don't never say anything about me.
Looks like we've got a lead to 722.
Yes. And if we find Parker...
You better tell Lynn to watch out for him. Nomura probably knows about you by this time, and if you start asking questions, it'll tip her off that we know more than she thought we did.
Right.
Bach has reported what happened. X-9 has his credentials. And there's nothing we can do about them now.
At least I found out he doesn't know anything really dangerous.
Unfortunately, he is still in a position to find out. Leave him alone. Trail Ah Fong.
Ah, so. We never suspected Ah Fong. And he has been on the island long enough to have an organization.
And such an organization threatens my visitor. X-9 undoubtedly uses it through Ah Fong. find out about it. And then we can move decisively.
I am ready, Nabura, if you are.
You and your assistant discovered 722, did you not?
No, not exactly. We accidentally discovered that when 722 is mixed with distilled water, it becomes a perfect substitute for aviation gasoline.
Yes, that is what I meant. It was originally one of Dr. Albert Raymond's unsuccessful experiments with explosives.
You were a student under Professor Raymond in the United States, nicht wahr?
That's how I got a sample of 722. But my notes, which included the formula for it, were lost, as you know.
Is there any other record of the experiment?
Yes, one, in Dr. Raymond's files. And he does not know 722's great value. That is why I'm here.
Oh, so you are to help you go to the United States to get that file?
Not quite correct, please. You are to help me select a man, however, who is to do it for us. Let me show you what I mean. Sit down. Here is the motion picture of Professor Albert Raymond, world's authority on explosives. He is coming from the science building at Landfield University. There is the man, Nabura. Are there any criminals on Shadow Island who look at all like him?
Yes, Hakuhima. He is not an unusual type.
Here is a picture of him, Nabura. Choose three or four such men. Here on this ship, I shall train them to become Raymond's doubles.
Yes, but why send more than one to the United States?
Only the best man will be sent. He will pose as Raymond long enough to copy the formula 722.
Ah, as long as no one suspects what you want and how you plan to take it, you are sure to succeed.
That is why Arfong and X9 are so dangerous. Even though they know nothing, they suspect too much.
Arfong must take it for granted that we're following him. Otherwise, he'd never go openly to X9 like this.
To make sure they don't give us the slip, I'll stay here. You watch the back.
And Mr. Corrigan is expecting me.
Oh, is he indeed, mon ami? Well, then go to him.
Nabura's been told about me. I'm being followed.
Did you get a chance to tell Lynn to watch out for Parker?
Yes, before Nabura's men pick me up.
Good. The sooner she locates Parker, the better for us. He's our only lead to 722.
Sparring with Nabura. Only because we must pretend to observe the common laws of neutrality when...
Hello, Miss Moore. What brings you here?
Lucky Camber asked me to drop by. May I come in?
Certainly.
Lucky Camber gave you 24 hours to raise some money, I believe.
Yes, I'm supposed to pay him protection. That is, if I don't possess the usual credentials. But I do now.
Oh, do you?
Come in, Bob.
Come in. All right, Miss Moore. Thanks for telling me about Lucky.
Don't mention it. Of course, I shall have to report to Mr. Camber your treatment of Herr Bach.
By all means. On the other hand, Miss Moore, I should tell no one else if I were you.
I think I see what you mean.
It's too bad we had to let her go. I don't want to tie into Lucky.
It is regrettable to contemplate beauty associated with treachery, but it ensures longer life.
That's for me, a longer life. Sit down. No, over here in the bed.
And Bach is their prisoner.
So? But not for long, Miss Moore. Thank you.
Turn around. Where's X-9?
Looking for me, Tagare? Tie him up with Bach. Lucky I figured the girl would double cross us.
Oh. Such things happening in our hotel will not please Monsieur Campbell or Mademoiselle Nabura.
Oui, Mama.
Now what, Phil?
Well, if we can find Nabura, we'll give her a bargain. These two for Parker.
Monsieur Corrigan and Afong are just leaving.
Bien! The hotel of Papa and Mama Pierre. She's neutral. N'est-ce pas, mon vieux?
We, prisoners, we do not want them here.
You're right, Phil. Papa and Mama Pierre freed them, just as you predicted.
Yeah, but it's only a good beginning.
You're gambling they'll go to Parker because they heard you mention him?
That's it, Alphonse.
I'd better go along, Phil. You haven't seen Lucky yet, and one of his men might give us away by trying to arrest you.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Okay, Alphonse. I'll make my peace with Lucky and wait for you there at the House of Shadows.
Credentials in order. You've let me know that you're a secret agent. You're in the clear.
No money from him for protection?
No, unfortunately. Too bad, Mr. Corrigan, you don't fear extradition laws. The fugitives from anywhere are always safe here, if they have money.
A real convenience for those who need refuge.
Well, make your blood money while you can, gentlemen, because as soon as Japan's beaten, there won't be any protection for Shadow Island's phony neutrality or your ownership.
Now, don't move until you're told to. That's the last of them, Nabura.
Thank you, Parker. I know.
Are you ready?
Turn on the spotlight. Take off the blindfold. Turn all the way to the right, please. Now the left. He won't do.
Well, you've got four others you can use. I'll get rid of him.
Hey, what's your rush? Are the tests over?
Mr. Parker is going to take the last candidate out now.
Are you coming back, Parker?
I wasn't, but if there's something to do...
There is.
I'll be seeing you.
My coming to you when I did may have worked out for us after all. But all I found out about Parker is that he hasn't been around for a few days.
You tricked Takahari, Lynn. But I let him and Bach trick me.
Too sure, huh?
Yes. I didn't think they'd even suspect I was following them. Walked into a bump on the head.
Well, it serves us right. Knowing Nabura, I'm sorry now that I mentioned Parker's name in front of Bach and Takahara.
Don't go near the House of Shadows. Send Pete and Trent. Have them do just what I told you. Then hurry back here. You'll be needed.
Is Parker in there now?
Yeah, only too glad to help.
I'm sorry to have kept you waiting, Parker, but this test is the most important of all. Secret Agent X-9, who knows about you, unfortunately, will be here very shortly.
and I wish to make certain that my reception for him will be a success.
It's too bad we couldn't get cut in on what's going on at the house of Shan So. Then we could be playing instead of watching.
Yeah, the boys that got the jobs that Jap dame is handing out there are in the green. Well, I got enough for the drinks. How about it, Trent?
Fine, Pete. I ain't.
Where's the house of Shan So?
Hey, a couple of beers. There he goes.
Yeah. As soon as we get this brew inside of us, we'll take care of his Chinese pal.
Pete and Trent did what I told them. X-9 is coming now.
Very good, Takahari. Be ready to lock the door. I have a surprise for Mr. Corrigan. And you, Bob.
I know what to do.
There can be no doubt, Boss, that our plan will ensure final victory to Japan.
Yeah, Nabora. But suppose X-9 finds out what we're really trying to do.
X-9 and Arfong lost their last chance to find out about us this afternoon when you made sure no one followed you. Secret agent X-9. Welcome to the house of Shan So, secret agent X-9. While you die here, Arfong will be killed in what looks like a gambler's brawl at the House of Shadows.